At the time, I was working as a cook at a bar and grill. I was getting serious about my faith, trying to leave my past behind, you know, excessive drinking, reckless lifestyle, troubles with the law. Getting away from the bar scene was really important to me, but I didn't have many qualifications, just a high school education with no job leads. But I was praying. I knew I needed a change. So I kept praying and believing for my way out. Then one night I had a dream that I was a new employee at a big office building. I was escorted into a nice boardroom where I was seated among many professional executives. They began handing me gifts. They looked like Christmas or birthday presents. I kept telling them, "I'm just a cook. I don't know what I'm doing here." But they would just dismiss my statements and pat me on the back and say, "Relax, you're one of us now." When I woke up, I thought, "Yeah, that would be nice." And then I headed back to my cook job. But I continued to pray and work and live out my faith as best as I could. A few weeks later, someone at church told me to apply for a job somewhere. So I did, and I got the job. I was really surprised when I was escorted into a big office building and sat down at a nice boardroom with professionals. And then they started handing me these portfolios. One was for health benefits, one was for dental, for vision, pension, 401k, vacation time. It was a surreal moment for me because I remembered my dream, and I knew God was there. He heard me. He knows me, and He cares.